You can increase your survival skill by collecting all four copies of the Wasteland Survival Skillbook. And in this video, I will show you the locations to all four. Hi, I'm Mo, and I'm trapped in Fallout. The first one can be found in the Lone Wolf Radio location. It is directly south of Good Springs. Once you make it, just go in. And if you look inside the caravan-like thing, then on the floor you will find the first copy. Go ahead and take it. A second copy can be found in the mountain's campsite. It is directly north of the Mojave outpost. Once you make it, just look to the camp on the left-hand side, and on the floor, right behind the toolbox, will be the second copy. A third copy is found in the Matthews Animal Husbandry Farm. It is directly east of Nipton. Once you make it, look at the second barn, or rather the barn on the right-hand side, and just go up the stairs. And as you do that, on the very top, next to the sort of barrels, will be the third copy of the book. The final copy of the guide can be found in the scavenger platform. It is located north of Hoover Dam. And it is somewhat located on the central side of the map, specifically on the right side of the map. So once you make it to these locations, it will be sort of far out into the middle of this river. And what you want to do is look into this building here. So in between this sort of broken down on the floor shelf will be the final copy of the guide. Collecting all four copies of the Wasteland Survival Skill books will increase your survival skill, but sometimes it's better to hide and run than to stay and fight. If you instead want to increase your sneak skill, then click on the video you see on the screen now.